Or donate securely online at king.org. Support for KFM comes from the Celtic Arts Foundation, presenting the annual Masters of Scottish Arts concert at Tacoma's Antiques Theater, Friday, February 7th. An evening of bagpipes, dance, drums, fiddles, and kilts, celebrating all things Scottish. Tickets, information at CelticArts.org.
Now don't get
Swedish, but announcing the opening of their health insurance information ads. For those who have questions about which new health plans in Washington include Swedish, more information at Swedish.org.
No. This is 98.1 KING FM Seattle, listener supported, thanks to you. I'm Peter Goode. Good evening. Welcome to another live broadcast of the Seattle Chamber Music Society Winter Festival, live from North Service Cycle Hall and Federal Hill. Tonight's broadcast begins, in fact, the first half of our conference begins with a collection of eight salons for this 46 by Orcha. We also have for you this evening the sextet for strings in E major by Brahms. For our intermission of wonderful, delightful conversation that my colleague Dave Beck did with Adam Wofsky and Tom Bridge as part of the Chamber Music Festival, the Society's Winter Festival, and that conversation which we recorded and we will have for you. Our concert begins with Dvorak in 1875. Brahms persuaded his publisher, Simrock, to publish Dvorak's Moravian duets. Their success motivated Simrock to ask the culture for more Bohemian-inspired pieces, and that resulted in the composition and publication of the first set of Slavonic dances, which are proposed in two formats, one for piano duet, that's opposed to tonight, and the other orchestral arrangements. And these really proved irresistible to musicians and music lovers everywhere, and as well as they lifted Dvorak out of a somewhat precarious financial situation and a steady income for the rest of his life. He had grew upon a rich folk base for a dance teacher. He's actually stealing folk melodies. These are all original melodies that Dvorak created, but they sound, they really, really sound folk inspired. To the stage now, he has a time to
thank you. And scene.